Hey, welcome there guys, Puneet Gamer here. Welcome to the another Clash of Clan video. So guys, today's video gone very interesting because I have bring global base again. And guys, my 10th class result is declared. And I am really really happy today because my result is very good. So guys, let's start today's video. And guys, if you are new to the channel, subscribe channel first and also hit the bell icon for another further videos which will be come in future. So guys, now today I will give you Vatang player base. So Vatang players are also world qualifier players. They are very good attacker as well as defender also. And let me show you position of that player. Actually, his position gone down. I don't know why. And I will show you. You also know. If you are experienced player, you also know him. Guys, where this? Yurik is a Yurik. This player. This is also, I think so, their 5 versus 5 team player. So, his base is also so good. And I think he will be attack. He have not attack yet. So, guys, firstly we have to switch our ID in which I have that base, and in this ID I have base. And please guys, watch full video because videos are too much small, only 2 minutes or 3 minutes more. 3 minutes, sorry guys, English. Oh, that's I think he's demoting. I will also demote my league because no such farming that I need is here in a legend. And let me show you base. And this is, guys, this is a base, troll base and mesh traps. Yes guys, their Tesla farm and multi targeting infernos are so much OP. They are just like a beast. So guys, now I'm going to show you proof. And guys, please subscribe because I want 1k subscriber very really fast. So let's show you proof. Here we go guys. So this is defender Yurik and I have give you proof. So guys, that was all about today's video, and I hope you like today's video and also comment the video so that I can bring this type of video. So thank you guys for watching video, and thank you and have a nice day.